fuck Jake Paul. Look, dude, I like the kid, man. You know, I'll tell you what my Jake Paul experience is. There's this dude, his name's Lewis Howe. I think it's Howe. His girlfriend's the hottest, maybe potentially his wife currently. It's like one of the hottest women ever created by the cosmos. He has a podcast called The School of Greatness. Super dope podcast. And he had Jake Paul on there years ago. And Jake kind of created this stigma around him. Maybe he didn't even create it, but I think it was created and he fueled it. Of where, yeah, man, a lot of people just kind of don't like you. We like to not like you. You know what I mean? It's just one of those things, bro. I'm the same way, bro. People like not liking me. You know what I mean? And, but I remember listening to that podcast and kind of getting a real insight of where he's really at in his mind. And I grew a level of tremendous respect for the dude. But this was way before talks of boxing were even within the conversation. But when he started to insert himself in this realm, which I really should have no issues with Jake Paul. Because the fact that he's doing what he's doing with his career is probably the illest shit of all time, man. This kid is a fucking multi-millionaire from Disney Channel, right? Which is, dude, if you're connected to Disney, bro, the world is your oyster. You know what I mean? If you got Disney on your resume, fuck, bro, you can do whatever you want, bro. Look at the Justin Timberlakes of the world. Look at the Selena Gomez's of the world. You know what I mean? This is kind of a cousin of Disney, but look at the Ariana Grande's of the world. Who was the other that I was just thinking of? Nickelodeon, that is a savage, dude. Giant. Will Smith, right? That was on, what channel was Will the Fresh Prince on? But, so, I really should kind of be obsessed with the Paul brothers. But I think it's because maybe we have some similarity. I don't know for sure. I don't know what it is, man. But they just got that face. Logan way more than Jake. Logan's just got that face, bro. Just want to hit it. I just want to hit it. You know what I mean? Just want to hit you in the face, brother. But you know what it is about Logan that I just want to smack that motherfucker in the face? Is because he has the same confidence that I do. You know what I mean? Like, we have delusional confidence, bro. And he is a savage, though. So am I. So, you know. But we feel deep down inside, like, we're God's gift to the earth, bro. We're the greatest thing ever created. So I think that's why I hate him. It's the alpha male in me. You know what I mean? I have to murder him and kill him so that I can be king of the jungle. I think that's it. If I had to sit down and think about it, I think that would probably be it. But, you know, when Jake inserted himself into the fight world, I'm like, bro, he's not catching these hands, bro. He's not catching these hands. I try to tell people, bro, look at that knuckle right there, okay? I got fighting knuckles, dude. You see how my middle finger knuckle protrudes out like that? That's because when you get cracked with my shit, bro, and I hit you with the fucking... That is what Andrew Tate said, right? He said, the reason why bullets are so small is because the smaller area surface of impact, the harder, the more pressure. And so when you hit somebody with that fucking dude, I catch you with this, bro, you're in deep trouble, bro. I catch you right here with this thing, bro, with that knuckle, that middle knuckle, you're in big trouble, dog. I was biologically created to throw hands. So when I see Jake Paul getting in there, bro, it's like, you ain't touching me, dude. So come get this fucking real work, bro. But then he went out and he knocked out fucking Tyron Woodley. He starched Ben Askren, dude. Ben Askren is a savage. People don't understand. First off, Ben's never been knocked out in his career before Jorge Masvidal. Okay? Let's be honest. Ben kind of admits he's got a little bit of autism. The dude's kind of got retard strength a little bit. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know, so he's one of them dudes that I feel like you could hit 1,000 times and it's just not really going to do anything to him. But I guess not, man. Regardless, he's a tough dude. And Jake starched his ass, bro. He's like, you guys have to understand, Ben Askren's, I think he's an Olympian, right? Competed in the Olympics. He competed at the highest level of collegiate level wrestling, which people who have played other sports don't understand the difficulty of wrestling, the grueling aspects of being a wrestler. You know, it's, in my opinion, the hardest. I feel like it's objectively true that it is the hardest sport on the planet, in America. You know what I mean? Other than mixed martial arts. But, dude, wrestling, it's crazy. And Jake Starch, one of the greatest wrestlers of our country. You gotta respect it, dude, man. I hate to say it, guys, trust me. I hate to say it. But you gotta respect it, dude. He had no need. There was no need for him and his brother to get involved in fighting. They have all the money in the world and every reason not to get punched in the face. And the fact that they did, you know, I do respect that. But needless to say, man, I fuck you up. I fuck both of them Paul brothers up, guys. I'm telling you. They don't have the same type of gas tank that I do. And so I would just drag them into the later rounds. I would take everything that they have to give me in the earlier rounds, take them into the later rounds and starch these fools. More importantly, I want that notoriety and that money. I want that bag, guys. I want that bag and I want to steal their fans. But, you know, unless I sign to a record label very soon and get on a platform to where, you know, these motherfuckers are going to hear my voice, which I don't have right now, I'm just going to have to get over the fact that, you know, I can't get my hands on these dudes. But I would love to fight Jake, beat him. Give him a rematch, beat him again, right? Oh my God. Maybe he won't even want the rematch, dude. Probably won't even want the rematch. But if he wants it, I'll give it to him. And then after that, I'll go beat up his big brother. Me and Logan are the same age, completely different sizes, and completely different. You know, he's in incredible shape. You know what I mean? He's had the resources to be able to dedicate a lot of time the past fucking, honestly, shit, like the past 10 years, right? Because that dude started on Vine. How long's Vine been dead? But he's had so much time and resources to dedicate himself towards becoming the best physical version of himself possible. Me, dude, I pinched a nerve painting. I had to make money, bro. Getting paid $13 an hour. Painting ceilings for fucking 8 hours a day, dude. I pinched a nerve in my fucking shoulder to this day. Right now, I can feel it. It feels like when your foot's about to fall asleep, it's like starts to tingle. I feel it right here, right now. My shoulders are jacked up, dude. I remember when I wrestled in high school, I was cutting like 12 pounds, sometimes 2-3 times a week at times. Not exactly, but you know what I mean, relatively. And I remember my body just being so weak that, like, this kid just ripped my shoulder out of my socket. And it's like, I knew it was from incorrect nutrition and, you know, incorrect training preparation. And my wrists are all jacked up. You know, my body's, I got a lot of miles on my body, guys. Believe it or not, I've had a bad back since I was young. But if you give me, man, I'll fight these motherfuckers, you know, couple weeks, dude. I do have to get my cardio up. My cardio's at zero right now. But I'll fight these dudes in like 2-3 week notice, man. I just need to get that cardio up. It'll take me a couple weeks to get the cardio up. But shout out to the Paul brothers, man. Still can't beat an amateur. Still loses to an amateur. I have one amateur boxing match. I'll fuck these dudes up, bro. Guarantee it, bro. Logan's a lot harder than Jake. Jake might even be a better boxer than Logan, but in terms of beating that dude, it's gonna be a lot harder. He's a giant dude. I'm gonna have to take a way heavier punch. He's got reach. His reach on me is gonna be crazy, so I'm gonna have to get on the inside. And then also, just a big dude, man, but I'm gonna fuck them both up eventually, man. Guys, help me get this fight. I will fuck both these dudes up, bro. I swear to God. Feel like Henry Cejudo.